It's probably my favorite Far Cry by far. It's really good. The story's really good. The gameplay is awesome. It's a good game. Dude, I would. Once we get done with this, I'll show you the map. The map is massive. You could definitely lose 100 hours in this game easily. It's worth $60. Where are we at? It's a really, really good game. Is that a guy from us or what? I guess so. And there's crafting, there's a lot of stuff in this game. Damn it! Dude, I gotta stop reloading so much. Gilline is beta. Are that our people? Oh, that's our people. Ooh, almost blew that up. My bad. It's a good game. Got all kinds of missions. You got main missions, side missions, outposts, stashes. You can use people in the game, which is awesome, especially this dude. He is like OP. He runs around with a rocket launcher. You got all kinds of perks. You got challenges, like hunting challenges, all kinds of stuff. It's worth it, dude. It's a good, good game. Just a heads up, it's a good game. What's wrong with this dude? Dude, he is a... Okay. I don't know what it is with this guy, but he's always, like, getting... Water messes him up for some reason. I don't know why. Alright, is that mission done? Yes. On his beta. All right, let's pick another mission real quick. Let's go for this one. Missing in action. Go for this one. All right. It's cool. God, man, this game is gorgeous. And they really outdid it. It's a beautiful game. Doom, 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 doom. really want to jump out. When we get close, we're gonna jump out. Trying to get a non-buy opinion. Well, dude, this is a good game. It really is. Especially you can do this. Supposed to be quiet. He's gonna kill all the hostages. Whoops, broke my leg. Yeah, I wish you could fall off stuff a little bit better than that. We need to be quiet on this one though. This is, I don't want to lose the hostages. Where are we at?
One more inside.
Yeah, see, we gotta be quiet on this mission. You don't want to lose the hostages. Get this mission? So we did good on that one. Alright, got one lighter.
You're the one Eli talks about all the time.
We've got a lot of Peggy's up there at the radar station. Figure now's as good a time as any to take it out. What do you think? Up for a challenge?
Did we? I guess we won this mission, right? Oh, we're not done yet. Alright, skin. Okay. Make sure we just got everything. Alright, that's everything. Leave. Great. Coming in is Beta. Right behind you. Damn, dude, how'd you make it that far up there? Jeez. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
big mistake. I didn't know it was a cliff. I thought it was gonna be a hill. Yeah, we're gonna lose this one. That was bad. That was real bad. You know, I'm gonna skip it. I didn't know you were that close. Dude, the bow and arrow in this game is so good. Where do we gotta go? Up there? How do we get up there? Oh, we can do this. Dude, I just sat there and looked at them, and there was nobody there. Where the hell did they come from? I was just right there at them. They just, like, appeared. What the hell was that? That was weird. That was weird. I, like, scoped them out and everything. Yeah, really? I mean, like, I don't understand. I mean, you saw, I took... Exactly, there was nobody there. I used my thing, or my binoculars and everything, and there was nobody there. And then they just, I go around the corner and they appear. What the hell was that? Wait, what?
Be careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Dude, that was stupid as hell. Jacked up. That was crazy. Coming, buddy. Oh, he got you. Okay. Nice, dude. Good job. Another mission complete. Just flying through.
Everyone's accounted for. That's the Whitetail Way depth. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale.
I know, dude. That was nice.
Join up too.
I was getting ready to put a bullet in it.
I knew Tammy was wrong about you.
All right. Where are we at now, Matt?
Congrats.
We like way up in the map? Yeah, we are. I don't really want to fly through all these missions. I want to kind of scope this area out.
You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready. Outstanding work, Death. We're going to take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it.
Yeah, I don't want to fly through these missions, though. So I'm going to find some stuff. I guess you can.
Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Oh, shit. God damn.
Help! Help me!
Yep.
Thanks for the help.
I guess we can pop up on the other mission.
What the fuck?
Wait, what? You saw us.
Help! Help!
I'm moving there!
Yeah, it is, Beta. You off here? You die?
I
don't even know where he's at. Wait, what? You need the wingsuit? Where's the wingsuit? The wingsuit challenge. It's a wingsuit challenge. Wait, how do we do the wingsuit? How do we do the wingsuit? Did I just get bit? Messed me up bad.
Thank you.
Dude, how the hell did you get up the side of the mountain like that?
Can you hear me? It's Weedy. If you're getting close to that tower, grab the map. The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out.
I didn't even see a spot to be able to do that. What are we supposed to do? Well, let me clear this place out real quick. Dude, it won't let me in the damn thing. Stop. What the frick was that? Wow. I don't even know what just happened. I was with my parachute. How the hell did I die? Whatever. Shit. Mother. God. I need a better sniper rifle so bad. This sniper rifle sucks. God, it's terrible. Everybody. Got everything here? Dude, we got a chopper right here. You wanna take it? Dude, Cliff is driving the freaking helicopter? What? I ain't never seen that shit before. Chasing you. Dude, I've never seen that. Damn. Did we get everything? Let me go loot this house real quick.
Stash will definitely be outside the cabin.
Damn, we got the whole freaking house lit on fire. Can't stay here anymore. It's too dangerous with all these calls patrols around. I'm taking my family and we're leaving tonight. The stuff that I was holding on to for you is outside in the usual spot underground. Sorry, Eli, but I have to think about what's the best for my family. Man. I'm coming, bro. Let's go. I can't believe Cliff is in a freaking helicopter. He's never in a helicopter. Let's go. We going? We're staying here. Where are we going? Oh, hold on. Let me pick out a mission, I guess. I forgot that we are done. Where are we at? Let's go talk to Eli Palmer. Go. Is it not marked on the map? Turn around. We got any good fish here? I need fish. Son of a bitch. Dude, do you have like body armor or something? Or what? Are you playing on normal or hard? Because I'm dying left and right compared to what you are. Beating him with a stick. Literally beating him with a stick. Still gotta do this, okay. Wait, there's somebody down there. Probably gonna be my last mission. Jesus. Now keep going straight. Go straight, straight, straight. Wrong way, dude. Turn around. You need to go towards the yellow. Not this way. Yeah, don't go through this shit. Go the other way. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Other way. Yellow. Can you see the yellow? Where's it at? There. Mark. No. Dude, you made it? No way. Oh my god, a freaking wolf? A freaking wolf. A freaking wolf killed me. That's awesome. I didn't think you were gonna make it down the hill. That's why I jumped. That was great. Yeah, we gotta get this done so I can get ready to call it a day. Where you at, bro? Oh, I'll drive. What's the yellow at? Yellow, yellow, yellow. I suck at driving, just telling you. Make it. Oh, we almost made it. Oh, it's up on it. Good.
I'm in a better spot.
Ooh. Really? Is that it? Is it messed up? Oh, it's underwater. My bad. Oh, well. Be all right. You gonna tell us about a new fish? I want some fish.
Just off the shore of the Drubman Marina is one of the weirdest damn fish I've ever seen in Earth's waters. And that's including all that weird stuff. Gotta be Peggy's.
Cover. Dude, what the hell, man? Why don't you talk? You're supposed to tell me what you were talking about, bro. Is there a new fish here? Hey, what level are you playing on? You playing on easy or hard? Or a medium, normal, or hard?
Guess it's not my time yet.
Is that a bass? Please be a bass. That's a lake trout. Hard. That's what I'm talking about. It's hard to get the same fish, though. Dude, your freaking gun is no joke, man. That gun sucks. Can't wait to get a better sniper rifle. Alright, let's rock. Bitch, dude, I keep dying. Dude, you gotta have more health or something. I haven't upped my health at all yet. I keep dying left and right. Hey, what happened? Did we win? What? What just happened? We get it? Great.
In a better spot.
Down there!
Hey, what? Talk to Weedy at the wolf then. To all you so-called white-tailed militias, this is our final warning. We have been tolerated of your presence, but the Father only has so much patience for unbelievers. You can try to hide in your cabins, but we will find you. Either you join us of your own free will, or we will butcher... Oh, we've already read that. Where are we at?
Well, what do we have here?
I'm coming.
Fuck, I don't want to die.
Oh
here.
Shit, y'all are on fire? I'm not gonna be able to save you then. Dude, you are bloody as shit. Holy crap. Damn, dude, you are so bloody. Wow. Great. Where are we supposed to go now?
There's a lot more of them out there, Devlin. If you come across any others, you rescue them, too. Don't let those goddamn Peggy's take any more good folk.
People free, what? Yeah, you ain't gonna take me, bruh. Where's our buddy at? Did he die? What? like this running perk. How are we supposed to get down there? How do we get down there? What? Is there a cave?
On the move. Heads up. Pace.
Maybe this way. This way? Maybe? How the hell did we get in there? Ah.
Move it. Get my back.
You did good, Deputy. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. I thought for sure we'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
All right, I'm gonna have to end it here, though. I'm gonna have to end it here today, guys. Yep. But we will be playing tomorrow. We'll get further and further. I'm very much digging this game. Thanks for your help, Isbeta. You're awesome. I really enjoyed playing with you. We'll have to do it again some other time until you kill everybody. So, anyways, guys, like I said, I'm going to have to end in here. So, yep. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thanks for your support. Thanks for your help, Isbeta. Hope you're doing great. And we'll see you next time.